Shiva blesses Gurnidhi. During the Padma Kalpa, sage Vishrava was born to sage Pulastya, the Mansaputra of Lord Brahma. Vishrava's son, Vishravan, ruled over Alkapuri for a long time. This city was constructed by the deity Vishwakarma. Vishravan was a great devotee of Lord Shiva. During the Kalpa named Meghavahan, Gunnidhi did a tremendous penance for 10 lakh years. As a result of this penance, his body was reduced to skeleton. Lord Shiva became very pleased with him and appeared before him, accompanied by his consort Parvati. He told Gunnidhi to ask for any boon, which will be fulfilled. When Gunnidhi heard Shiva's voice, he opened his eyes. But his eyes were dazzled by the sheer radiance of Lord Shiva. He requested Shiva to restore the power of sight in his eyes. Shiva blessed him, as a result of which he was now able to see the divine sight of Lord Shiva. But he became jealous of Uma, who was present by the side of Shiva. He was wondering as to who was this lady, dearer to Shiva than him. He glanced cruelly towards her. As a result of this, his left eye lost the power of sight. Parvati asked Lord Shiva as to why was this sage, Gunnidhi, looking cruelly towards her. Shiva replied, "He is none other than your son. He is looking at you in astonishment as he is bewildered at the feats achieved your penance." Lord Shiva then blessed Gunnidhi to become the king of the kings. He also assured him that he will always be present in the vicinity of Alkapuri. After being blessed by Shiva, Gunnidhi also made salutations to Parvati. Parvati said, "Since you have looked at me angrily, your hatred and enmity bear towards me was clearly visible. For this reason you will be known as Kubas." After blessings, Gunnidhi both Shiva and Parvati to a place called Vaishveshwar. Kailash mountain was situated near Alka Nagari.